are brushes. They're used for calligraphy, also called fude in Japanese. These are a set of drumsticks for taiko drumming, also called bachi. Now, these are quite similar, actually, on quite a few different levels. They're long and thin. You hold them in your hand. You hit the drum with them. You also write the calligraphy with them. And if you think about it, it's quite a similar movement. So on that note, I would like to introduce you to an experiment that I conducted to compare these movements. Basically, this experiment is about expressing calligraphy forms through the movement and execution of taiko, and thinking what kind of melodies, what kind of rhythms might be hiding in these characters, these kanji. And so please look at the following as not really a complete masterpiece or anything like that, but just a sketch. And also note that, first of all, we will be looking at just the pure calligraphy movement. I recorded calligraphy by writing on this piece of foggy glass, and so you will notice that all the characters will appear backwards in the video. And then after we look at a little bit of that, then we'll look at a little bit of a taiko piece, and just look at the movement of taiko. Then lastly, we will look at how these two things were actually able to be combined. Also, don't forget that if you have any questions, or would like to leave me a comment, or just are curious more about this project, I have a blog, and I've listed the address right here below. And also, if you'd like to reach me via email, my email is shiro@mafu.us. And I hope you find this little experiment interesting. Okay, here we go. Next, we will take a look at some taiko. Here is a clip of us rehearsing a piece called Tozai Bashi, which translates to Bridges Between the East and the West. So what I did to bring the two together was simply set up some drums And imagine that I was writing, simply writing calligraphy as playing the drums. And as you can see, it follows the movements of the brush quite exactly. And from the movements of the character, then the melodies were formed. So here's a little sketch of an idea that was born out of that. I will put the character that is being played in English and Japanese at the bottom of the screen so you can follow along. Lastly, we're going to take a look at the snow portion of that last bit one more time, only with the calligraphy superimposed on top in real time. If this were to be done as part of a larger performance piece, the calligraphy could be done with video projection and the drums could be performed live.